the fall. It's the last thing I remember. Memories tear apart my soul, consumed by the endlessly burning fire. The body turns again into ashes, the overlaying tissue revealing ruined bones. I fall into the blackest place, where light causes pain and darkness brings solace. Into a place which deprives one of faith and erases memories, which leads to madness and effaces the boundary between people and animals. The Red Goddess. Her shine shrouds other memories. She is the key to the gate of unending agony. She is the answer. The road that I must follow. The Red Goddess.
It's you. I knew it. I knew you'd be here, Amraphel. Dead. You're dead. We're all rotting here because of you. Savior, my savior. Did you really think this would end differently? Maybe next time you won't think with your cock. But no, wait. There won't be a next time. You've got no one to blame but yourself, don't you? Your pact with the devil didn't foresee this, did it, fucking asshole? Give it to me, you son of the whore. What the fuck? No! No! I curse you, Amraphel!
You're worthy of my favor. You're not even able to make a sacrifice to me. Surrender, as all others you knew.
Thank you. friend. Our blood will fill the eternally thirsty chalice. I dream of offering myself to her. Fill her mouth.
Stroked the beast's head, whispered something to it.